Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain. Once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in bramble. Lamus would always look after his only friend. Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to. Was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of. had been too late. At least he could give the child a proper burial, so that it would not become another dark soul. There was a light in the darkness. Guilt and sorrow weighed him down, but the warm glow felt comforting. Follow the light, Tuva had said, and he trusted her.